det får...
DiBiase told me himself at the country club, we do not want to miss this one. The following contest is a six-man tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. Introducing first, from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
You know, Byron, I think it might save Mr. DiBiase a few bucks if we got you eliminated from the announce team.
There is no need for that. I'm fine out here.
Everybody's got a price. Byron just happens to be in the bargain bin. Get ready for a display of the best in-ring training that money can buy.
We have seen that very few superstars can escape the million-dollar dream as applied by the Million-Dollar Man.
He is the first true giant in the history of the WWE, the eighth wonder of the world.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Andre makes grown men look like children.
And from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world.
Tail of the tape, 7'4", 520 pounds, neck 24 inches, chest 71, biceps 21, hands 16, wrists 11, forearms 17, thighs 36, and calves 22 inches. And here's the first WWE Hall of Fame inductee. There is no one more deserving of that honor.
Been known to put some opponents actually in prison.
One of the most promising rookies in the history of WWE.
And
no doubt about
from
it.
From San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic
Mysterio. The sky is truly the limit for this stud. Dominic and his dad, Ray, the first ever father and son tag team champions in the history of WWE.
Think about this. In his rookie year in WWE, Dominic Mysterio earned victories over the likes of Chad Gable, Robert Roode, even King Corbin.
Dominik makes his dad, Rey Mysterio, proud every single time he competes.
I've got a feeling Dominik Mysterio is going to make his dad even prouder here tonight.
Table, swing a chair. There's a reason we call this WWE's version of a demolition derby, and it ain't because it's catchy. He can end it here.
He's got him. Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Sent crashing to the floor. Oh! What a punch. Being carried around with ease.
Just whipped into the table.
He got whipped into that corner. What awareness seeing Ray coming. Reversal on top of reversal.
Corey, how does one approach a brutal ladder match when you're dealing with multiple opponents?
You cannot be tentative, ever. Especially with multiple opponents. You see a shot, you take it immediately.
You must look for an opening and seize that opportunity because you might only get one.
Or you could get zero. A TLC match can be a cruel mistress.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating
one.
Expected that.
STO.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Big kick.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's heading for higher ground.
Oh, can he unhook it?
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Things to another level. Another level like this.
Uh-oh. To the outside. Here it comes.
Full speed ahead. Look out.
Oh, just completely off target there. Looking to hurt him. Scattered there. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what? But is that enough for Dominic?
Ooh, man. Hits him with the counter.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're on a stage where someone's going to be trying again. Counters that.
Mysterio turned his lights on.
Reversed on DiBiase. He's one
Oscar-sized elbow drop.
This spell's doomed for the Prince.
Getting tossed. Oh, what a cat right to the gut.
Here's a snapmare.
Face buster. Uh-oh.
Carefully measured.
Setting it up.
In perfect position, too.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
And up the ladder we go.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, going with the Adam up there.
You got to. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Mysterio with great evasion.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out below.
He's got the answer for that one.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Look at this, going counter for counter. That's got to be scary out there.
And teetering precariously.
Counter after counter.
Square by the haymaker.
Yeah.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
devastation. There's some power behind that punch. What a placed kick.
He's going for it all. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high.
Close for a senton.
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Here he goes, guys, looking for the win.
I think it's going to happen right now.
Going for it all.
There's some power behind that punch.
Set him up.
Oh, my God.
A club with a right forearm. Oh, the Giant answers back. Look at Andre and the Giant.
You can't survive any more of those.
Oh, Dominic gets caught.
Sterling Hall, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission. Straining those muscles.
Give up. Tap out.
Coming in hot.
High impact.
He must have something up his sleeve, setting up the ladder there.
This is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
He switches it back around. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
That one.
Big forearm.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Reaching up, this could be it.
Like the thought process here, but we're gonna have to move a lot faster.
Boom! Down they go. What a move.
Look at the snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
I'm going to do it.
An elusive giant there.
Now Andre counters. Boom, right to the body. Ooh, going over the top. All the way to the floor.
Punch right in the head.
Also stopping Mysterio. DiBiase just ragdolled to the outside.
That's one way to get the ladder.
Oh, he's searching for something.
Getting the ladder set up now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
He'll need to hurry up and he wants to grab it and get the win.
Reason for it's one thing though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
Shot after shot after shot.
Snapping the neck. He had it scouted. Oh, look out.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
In the center of the ring.
Ray saw that coming.
The hooks. Oh, right to the gut. Shifts it back onto it. Kick to the stomach. Wow, what a strike to the back. And sent right into the corner.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Oh, this is pretty cocky. The foot press. Looks good as being in control if you can't enjoy it.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Look at him looking here.
Here we go.
One good pull wins this thing.
Quick sidestep by Dominic.
In the middle.
Here it comes. Elbow drop.
Get him in the corner. Oh. Knew what was coming there. He's going to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends. Head to the top now. Kidneys from behind.
Great trouble here. Can he get a full lock?
Expertly applied triangle.
Oh no, this is not what he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he? Hey, tap out. Really no shame in Luke.
Ready for takeoff.
Trampling the opposition.
Look at the well placed elbow right on the mark. Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's going to happen.
Climbing up top. He's got big powers.
What's up that ladder, son? In the center of the ring. Look at this. Can he grab it?
He's inches away. There's no way it comes down here.
Not zero. Absolutely.
Grabs it. And the ladder match is over.
Here are your winners. Rey Mysterio Jr., Dominic Mysterio, and the Demon Finn Balor.
Big win for these three here tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.